If I called my dad and said, I am about to violate a congressional subpoena, he'd probably say, son, you shouldn't do that. Was there any attempt by President Biden to talk Hunter out of it today?
Look, I don't have anything else to add. The president was familiar with what Hunter was going to say today. Look, he's proud of his son.
I don't have to say anything. I'm a doctor too.